WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy Truck Month is extended. Time to step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado, loaded with total savings up to $8,162. But hurry, Chevy Truck Month ends soon. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your Saturday and Sunday forecast. Abundant sunshine for today. Have your sunglasses ready to go. A little on the cool side, but at least milder than the weather we experienced on Friday. Less wind, too. Statewide conditions, low 40s to the north, including 41 in Door County. Now, the forecast high in Milwaukee is 46. Temperatures, though, during the afternoon with a southeasterly breeze, the lake breeze kicking in, will be a little bit cooler near the lakeshore. Forecast now moving into Sunday, 50s in all locations. 55 Milwaukee likely retreating a little bit with a lake breeze developing. During the afternoon, closer to 60 in the Wisconsin Dells. There is snow on the ground in the Twin Cities that will trim a few degrees off their high, 53. Also 53 in the Northwoods, close to 60 down in Chicago. Here's a breakdown of your Saturday forecast. That lake breeze during the afternoon with a southeast wind at 7 to 15 that will push the temperatures back just a few degrees for lakeshore counties. West of Waukesha, pretty good chance you hit 50 degrees for today. Middle 50s on Sunday, then more clouds, a little sprinkle, light shower possible on Monday. It may end as a wet snowflake or two early on Tuesday. Not looking at snow accumulation right now. Then back in the 50s on Wednesday, Thursday, the warmest day out of the next seven, maybe touching 60 degrees or a little bit better. We'll keep close tabs on that. Have a great weekend, and you can always get more weather information on the WeatherWatch 12 blog.